like yesterday. But it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low and the secrets that we shared. Mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it never would end. I remember how she held me oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owe.
Okay, man. He's looking good. Gal's happy.
Yeah.
And the guy in the owner with the key is gonna get us in soon.
Happy to get here.
All right.
sensible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
Day 2, 10:30, Lost Creek Yurt, onto Little Union Yurt.
Said Ed always played from the heart. He got an agent and a roadie named Bart. They made a record and it went in the charts. The sky was the limit. His leather jacket had chains that would jingle. They both met movie stars, partied and mingled. Their A&R man said, I don't hear a single. The future was wild.